indexes that track the companies within the Standard & Poor's 500 that best fit into these categories. Now, growth and value get kind of vague, and the way that S&P